from Sierra Vista High School, and she is the winner of our 2014. But let me tell you a little bit about Jessica. She's a fabulous person. She's going to go to the University of Brigham Young, all the way in Idaho. There she's going to study music business and just how to do it really well, right? She was also the section leader at Sierra Vista High School band, marching band. Okay, and she was the vice president of the biology club. Can you imagine her being a biologist? Well, she's pretty smart. She's very, very smart. And she's very, very active in the community. Now, without any further ado, I would like to present you Miss Jessica Taylor.
Good evening, everybody. Today I will be playing a jig by Handel. And this song is written in the 1700s, and it comes from the Baroque classics, which is a more grand piece, and it's fun. So, and please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you very much. First of all, thank Ms. Flores. They're very special to the city of Baldwin Park. Both her and her husband. I think I'm not sure if I've shared this before, but just one reason why they're special in our community. They had a beautiful son who unfortunately died in a very tragic accident about 4 years ago. Mark Daniels, who was a teacher's aide at Tracy Elementary and was a student at Mount San Antonio College. Their only son, but yet both her and her husband are out assisting our community, helping, raising funds for young youth so they go on to college. So let's give her a great hand for their great participation in the city of Baldwin Park. Thank you. Thank you very much. At this point, I'm going to bring Alejandra Avila that will say some words, our city clerk. Come on up here. All right, thank you. And then Councilman Cruz Baca.